Battle that any warrior would desire. Magnificent. Now we've taken Baima back. Yunchang. It's spring. A fine season to set out on a journey. In Yanjin, some are saying that Qinlong descended from heaven, and that he has been imprisoned by a human.
Can it be that my brother is there?
Why not visit this rumored location and find out what is going on?
We brought the horse that was tethered in the stable!
Red hair! It's alive! It can travel 1,000 miles a day, but it is said that it chooses its master. Nothing to worry about. I should have expected nothing less.
Just a small gift. You may set out on your journey now, Yunchang.
Without fail, I, Guan Yu, shall repay this favor someday.
I hear Yanjin Fort is already a den of demons. Will you lend Yunchang your aid?
Ida! So, you're alive.
You went over the Tzeltzow! While I was searching for our brother, you!
Wait, Ida! I know where our brother is!
I won't let you on that easy!
I am no liar. By the Azure Dragon Crescent Glaive, I swear it!
What can I say? I believe you then.
Tell me then, you said you know where our brother is?
Yes, he is in Yangjin, according to Minister Cao.
Hardly the most trustworthy source, but what choice do we have?
Base in the mountains, got a hold of everyone that passed by and interrogated them. Anyone that messed me about, I dealt with in kind.
So, you've been playing bandit up in the mountains? Hardly the most constructive use of your time.
Spare me the lecture. I actually ended up being a help, since wherever I went saw its bandits disappear.
Yeah.
Something here sends a cold shiver down my spine.
No doubt it's crawling with demons from floor to ceiling. This might be messier than I'd hoped.
Grave robbers have dirtied their filthy hands once more. It was an honor to witness such a fine display. Thank you.
something good there. Where on Earth even is our brother? There is only Yuan Shao's forces here.
Perhaps he had no choice but to ally himself with Yuan Shao. We shall only know the truth once we find him. Repay this kindness. I promise you that.
What a pitiful sight. Where are your precious sworn brothers now? Where are your allies? You understand, surely. Bonds are as useful as they are ephemeral.
And yet I still choose to believe in the strength of my brothers.
Brother!
Yuan Shao! Don't you touch him, you cur!
You are all bound together in life. And so too you will be in death!
So, either forget about me! Run!
Brother, what's happened to you?
Leave you? No chance!
is!
My heart was true, yet I lacked the strength to carry out what needed to be done. We who were born apart shall die together. That was my oath to Yuncheng and Yida, and so we made our first step out into the world. I have fought hard and lost so very much, nearly even my life. But even in my darkest moments of despair, there was one thing I never lost: the belief in my brothers. You showed me my beliefs were not misplaced. And so, with even stronger bonds to support me, I shall continue to strive forward.
I know a good spot for it.
Sounds good to me, but our battle is far from over.
Yuan Shao would have all the land fall under the thrall of his demonized army.
There was an unearthly sky reaching over Guandu. Are you saying that's Yuan Shao's doing?
It is only by your hands now that this tyrannical rampage can be halted. We will do what we can here. Return to Minister Cao. We must do everything in our power to stymie the ambitions of Yuan Shao.
Zhongmo, our aim is set. We ride into Guandu Fort to take his head.
Oh? So then, that's your answer.
You...
One who bears the blood of the Sun lineage. Those who disobey me shall receive a similar fate.
Brother! Elder brother!
Join me, or follow your father and brother into hell. Now, what will you do, Sun Quan?
Yeah.
Loyal to the last, indeed.
I command you all! Defeat Yuan Shao! And end this war!
Thank you.